There's these birds flirting with each other. I'm gonna go. All right. So let's start with, what is editing software? What is it used for? And why do you need it? And why are you asking me by editing software? So essentially, editing software is where you put your footage that you filmed, footage like clips on your phone or on your camera or whatever, and you can splice them together, edit them down, and make a movie or a documentary or a TikTok. I don't know what you guys wanna make, but you can also add text. I don't know, put lightsabers in, depending on the software you're using, there's loads. What editing software should you use? That is the question, isn't it? So from my experience, I'm gonna give you the top five editing softwares that you should look into. So the first one is Adobe Premiere Pro. I like using Premiere because it can plug into After Effects and Audition very easily. After Effects is visual effects software and Audition is audio editing software. So I use Adobe's editing suite more than anything. And then also the workflow, just the timeline, all the tools are very practical. Also, there's a lot of YouTube tutorials. There's pretty much YouTube tutorials for every single question, every button. So the only downside is that the Adobe stuff does cost, and it's a monthly subscription for their monthly. Why is it so hard to say Creative Cloud? And it's a monthly subscription for their Creative Cloud package. So if you're looking to get all of their softwares in one, you're gonna be spending about $29.99 to $59.99, I think, depending on if you're a student slash teacher, if you're making a return, or if you're investing in yourself to learn how to edit properly and you really have a track to making a return and being able to invest in that. I think it's well worth it, the money. So what else is there? How do you edit your film? How do you edit your documentary if you don't have the money to spend on post-production software? DaVinci Resolve is essentially one of the most powerful free softwares you can get for editing. There's a little bit of complications when it comes to the different sections, the organization section, the editing, the coloring, effects, all that stuff kind of gets a bit confusing if you're new, but there's YouTube tutorials for all of it and you can learn it pretty easily. But essentially, it's a great tool for editing regular video through for free, but it also has an incredibly powerful color grading kit as well that I use for my stuff outside of my Adobe Creative Cloud. DaVinci's got your back, essentially. So for number three, I would recommend HITFILM. HITFILM's really good for learning special effects and learning how to do basic editing. I know some people who have learned loads from HITFILM, so go check it out. They have free versions and they have paid versions. If you're really leaning on the special effects side, you wanna make lightsabers and fire, go ham, go have at it, get through that phase. I went at it for, oh, I don't know, like 7 years. My mom asked me, like, do you ever wanna make films that aren't of people shooting each other or like spitting fire? Yeah, things change. So for number four, so Final Cut is essentially what I would recommend to people who are used to iMovie and wanna move forward. Final Cut 10 actually might be your call if you're looking to transfer from iMovie because it's so much like iMovie, it made all the professionals who were using the software quit it. So it's not bad if you're learning. For my last recommendation, there's just a few. Look into Sony software, maybe AVID software as well, but essentially I haven't really used those softwares all that much. The main takeaway for this video is Premiere, DaVinci, or bust. Anyway, thank you so much for joining me and I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments. I have a bunch of questions to fuel up the next few videos, but if you have any extra ones, I'm always down to answer. I've been Andrew, you've been YouTube watchers. You have a good old, I need to stop. Oh, look at that, the leaves are getting better. I watered him. I haven't soiled him just yet.